What's up, gamers? GamerNot here. This is a guide to help you complete the Fort Nightmares quest, Destroy Haunted Household Furniture. If you haven't already subscribed, please do so. So you can do this in multiple locations around the map. One place I'd recommend is Willow's Haunt, and another is Greasy Grove. How do you know how haunted household furniture? If you look closely, the furniture will actually be elevated off the ground, and they'll have stars coming off it. So you can see that one chair right there off to the right. Right there, boom. On the left-hand side there, you can just see there, right here is another piece. There's another one. To be honest, when I first started this, I'd kind of forgotten how you could tell the haunted furniture, and I was just smashing everything. And it wasn't until later on I realized, oh yeah, right, I'm totally overlooking this, and I'm wasting my time smashing everything. So here's another piece right there. But yeah, there's a bunch of little sprinkling stars, as well as it being elevated. So you can visit Willow's Haunt. Here's another piece. I got about 5 or 6 pieces here over one match, but if you can't find them all, Greasy Grove is another one. There's 3 houses right there I just marked. There's this yellow one, and then there's the other 2 houses that are the closest to it. It's much easier to see here when you're in those really dark locations. It's much more difficult to actually see the haunted furniture, but here you go. So you can see it's all like shiny. There's, you know, weird lights and kind of going all around it. There's little stars. So that is a piece of haunted furniture right there. But in this house, I just found the one piece, just this one right here at the top of the stairs. Then you've also got the house across the street from there, heading on upstairs from here. Once I went into the bedroom here, as you can see, elevated, it's on an angle, and it's got the same kind of effect going on around it. So that's another piece of haunted furniture. I do hope the guide has been helpful. Please drop a like, leave me a comment. If you haven't already subscribed to my channel, please do so. Have a great day, and until the next video, this is Gamer Dad out.